Hello, and welcome to beatingdyslexia.com. This video is all about living with dyslexia and why it's so important to turn every negative into a positive. I personally see living with dyslexia as a challenge, but I don't see it as a burden. Now, I definitely don't want to start telling you how to live your life. So, with that in mind, what I'm going to do is tell you how I live with the challenge of being dyslexic. And you can consider if there's anything positive in there you can apply to your own life. Okay, to start with then, I fundamentally believe that every person can choose to view their life either positively or negatively. For example, from a negative point of view, I think to myself that having dyslexia isn't fair. Why has this happened to me when most people can read fine? Well, the cold hard truth is that life isn't fair. It never has been and it never will be. Now, this may seem a little bit depressing, but to put this in perspective, there are people in other parts of the world dying of hunger. Now, this makes me think, if the biggest thing I have to worry about is having dyslexia, then I'm a pretty lucky person. Now, don't get me wrong, dyslexia is stressful, annoying, and irritating, and it makes me work so much harder than other people. But I always have to remind myself that it could be much, much worse. Sorry if that last part seemed a bit deep, but it's true. Feeling sorry for yourself is lame. I don't believe that life is meant to be perfect all the time. If it was, it would be so boring. I believe that life is about overcoming challenges. No one is meant to be happy all the time, and everybody has their own problems to deal with. I believe that true happiness comes from overcoming the challenges that life puts in our way. The way I look at it then, is that life is meaningless without challenges. And I feel that this is a very positive way to view life. I see my dyslexia as a challenge to overcome, a mountain to be climbed. The higher I climb, the more I learn. This gives me a richer experience of life, and it humbles me to the fact that I'm not perfect. Now, this makes me feel good inside, and on a purely practical level, it stops me getting stressed about being dyslexic. And it also helps me to tackle other life problems with a clearer head. To sum up then, we can choose either a positive or negative view of life. A negative view will stress you out and cripple your motivation. A positive point of view will make you feel stronger and keep you moving forward. Now, I know that being dyslexic isn't great, but there are worse things in the world. So, stand up against the challenge of being dyslexic, and at the end of the day, you can say you didn't let it beat you. But it's your choice.